not 100%, but I guess I could say about 80%. I'll try to play because it means something coming back and trying to play against Dallas and where I went to school here in Dallas.
I read in Sports Illustrated about how you really have to keep moving to stay alive in the professional ranks. Would you talk about that a little
bit? Well, that's definitely right. I don't look like a professional player. I don't weigh as much as any professional ball player. I give away as much as 100 to 150 pounds a game. And I figure as long as I can stay moving, not getting hit solidly by any of those behemoths that are trying to get me, that I can play a little bit longer.
Well, you did all right against Dallas down the Astrodome. Coach Landry remarked that he hoped you didn't do the same thing against them this time. You sent Otto Brown looking for a job. Now, who will be covering you tomorrow?
Well, primarily be Herb Adderley, Mel Renfro, when we flip-flop and run to either side of the field. But it's not the idea of trying to send anybody to look for a job. It's just trying to give 110% and trying to do the best job that I know how.
Well, I think that the way our defense is playing is the real key to our success the last 4 weeks. And if they can keep shutting out people, we can still, you know, we can beat anybody. And I think that our running game has been fantastic. I think that the offensive line has been doing a great job protecting me. And, of course, we've been hitting some good passing plays. And with the great running of Garrison Thomas, we can beat anybody. And I think that, as again I said, if the defense keeps playing as well as they've been playing, there's no question in my mind that we can go all the way.
This is not just another ball game for you tomorrow, is it?
Well, Jerry, in a way it is. I mean, I can't get myself so involved in the thing that I just think individual, you know. And I'm leading my team, and I'm just one of 11 men on the offense, and there's 11 men on defense. And we just got to all pull together and play Dallas a good ball game. And we owe it to ourselves, and we owe it to our coaches, and we owe it to our city. And that's what we're going to try to do.